Hello everyone, my name is Sakshi Saxena. I hope you all are sound and safe at your home. I'm back again with class 3, English 2, lesson 2. The name is The Royal Gift and this is part 4 of my video. In part 1 and 2, I have explained the chapter and in third, I have done dictation passage, word meanings and RTCs. And in this part, I'll be doing question answers, which you have to do in your copy. These questions are given in your book also on page number 36. Let's start. The heading will be answer the following questions. Question 1. Why were the people in the story not able to use the scales to weigh the elephant? The people in the story, they were not able to take the weight of the elephant. What was the reason behind that? The people were not able to use the scales, means weighing machine, to weigh the elephant because they had no scales in the land large enough to weigh him. Because in the whole land of China, they were not having such a big weighing machine on which they can weigh such a huge creature like an elephant. Okay, coming on to question 2. How can you tell from the story that the people had never seen an elephant before? How can you say that they have never seen an elephant before, the people of China? From the story, we can tell that the people had never seen an elephant before. This I have taken from question only. You can copy from there. Because of the reaction of the king or the emperor, which was really amazing. I hope you remember when the king or the emperor, he saw the elephant for the first time, he was shocked and he compared it to a hill which has come to life. Okay, that shows that the whole country has never seen an elephant before. Coming on to question 3. Why do you think the boat went deeper into the water when the elephant was in it? I hope you remember that the princess, the daughter of the king, she gave idea to the king how to weigh the elephant. So during that, they have placed the elephant into the boat, and as soon as they placed the elephant into the boat, it went deeper. So what was the reason why boat went deeper? The boat went deeper into the water when the elephant was in it because of its heavy weight. Okay, the boat went deeper into the water when the elephant was in it because of its heavy weight. You know, if you place anything heavy in the boat, it will go deeper into the water because of the weight. That's why the boat went deeper into the water. Now here I end the exercises which you have to do in copy. Okay, now there is a short exercise given in your book also on page number 35 and 36. You have to do that also. This is choose the right answer. You have to do in book only, no need to do in copy. And in exam, I can give it as fill in the blank or true or false form also. So please try to learn it without the options. Let's go ahead. The first one is, the emperor first saw the elephant. Where did he saw the elephant first? In his court, or outside his court, or in a boat on the river? You all know, while I was explaining the story, he saw the elephant first time just outside his court. So you will put a tick here. Okay, coming to second one. The people were excited because, why the people were excited? Options are, the elephant was a favorite animal of the people of China, or they had never seen an elephant before, or the elephant looked like a hill. See, it was clearly mentioned in the story, the people was excited because they had never seen an elephant before. Okay, so you will put a tick over here on the second option. C part. When the young princess first told the emperor that she knew how to weigh the elephant, what was the reaction of the king? Okay, the emperor was angry because he thought the princess was lying, or the emperor was happy that his daughter knew the answer, or the emperor thought that the princess could not know more than the mandarins. I hope you remember, while I was explaining the chapter, on this page that when the daughter told father that I know how to, he said one thing, you, my daughter. That means he was shocked. He could not believe that my daughter, who is smaller than the mandarins, can know the answer. So the answer to this part is, the emperor thought that the princess could not know more than the mandarins. That's why he was shocked and he said you in shock. Okay, so you will put a tick on the C part. Last one, this story tells us what you come to know from this story. How much an elephant weighs? Is it mentioned in this story, the exact weight of the elephant? Second part, that we must make bigger weighing scales. Does it tell us to make bigger weighing scales? Or third, that young people like the princess can also solve puzzles that grown-ups like mandarins might find difficult. You know, in the chapter, mandarins, they found it difficult to weigh the elephant, but the young princess, she solved the puzzle for the people. So the answer is that young people can also solve puzzles that grown-ups might find difficult. Okay, so till here you have to do, and this exercise you have to do in book only. Here I end the chapter. Please learn the chapter thoroughly and write all the things in the copy neatly. Thank you.